Hello everyone, today's topic is essay on temple in English. Please do subscribe my channel. Temples are the homes of the gods. There are so many gods in the temples. Gods are worshipped in temples by the people of Hindu religion. Temples are very sacred places, religious places and places of pilgrimage. Temples are made to worship God. Idols of all the gods are kept in temples. There is a priest in the temple who performs puja, bhajan, kirtan, prayer, etc. There are bells hanging in the temples which are rung by all the people. People go to temples daily and wish for their happy life. All the people give fruits, flowers, sweets, water, garland, prasad, coconut, roli, rice, etc. are offered to God. They also light lamps. Prayer is performed daily in the morning and evening in temples. In Hinduism, people worship God with joined hands. People go to the temples to make their auspicious all the works successful. People ask their wishes to the God in the temple. Donation box is kept in the temple. People donate money in the donation box. On the days of festivals or special occasions, the temples are decorated with flowers, colorful lights, etc. Bhajan, kirtan, mantras, Ramayan, Sundarkand, recitation, etc. are recited in the temples. Prasad is available in temples. On special days, there is arrangement for bhandara for all the people. People worship gods according to their faith, and God is pleased with their devotees and always keeps the grace on them. One should not go to the temples wearing shoes or slippers. Positive energy is found in the temples. Visiting the temple gets peace to the mind. Thanks for watching.